we're flying like an airplane.
This is your pilot speaking. What did you say? A clue.
You see a clue? Where? Where? I don't see it. Where's the clue? I don't... Aha! It's the clue! Do you know why it's one of Sophia's clues? Because it's got Sophia's handprint on it. And look, it's on this picture of Henry. So Henry must be our first clue. Okay, here's a clue. Now what did we do? Right. Let's draw him in our notebook. Okay, so Henry. A circle for the head. Semicircles for ears. His eyes. Nose. His smile. Lines for the hairs of his beard. His hair. And don't forget his eyebrows. There. That looks like Henry. Don't you think? So, our first Sophia's clue is Henry.
Hey.
So, what can Olivia want to tell us with Henry? What do you think? Possibly. But I think we need to find two more clues.
Way to go, super helpers. And now, we must go back to find some clues. Super helpers, to the rescue!
Oh, what? A clue? Oh, a clue! You see a clue? Where? Where's the clue? Oh! The clue! And it's Sophie. So Sophie must be our second clue. Wow. Now what do we do? Right. We need our handy dandy notebook. Okay, so we have Sophie.
Okay, a circle for the head, the ears, the eyes, the eyes, nose, smile. I believe I'm like this all the way around to the face.
We have Sophie. So, remember, we're trying to figure out what Olivia wants to tell us. What was our first clue? Oh yeah, Henry, right. And now our second clue is Sophie.
Hi.
So, what could Olivia want to tell us with Henry and Sophie. Henry and Sophie. Bless you. Was that you sneezing? Oh. What? Oh, you want to pretend we're at the zoo? Okay, I'll be a lion. Rah! Rah! Oh. A clue. And you almost wait. Oh, a clue! You see a clue? Where? Our third clue. And it's a A ring, right. Ooh, it's a diamond ring. Okay, you know what we need to do now? We need to write this clue down in our handy dandy notebook. Okay. Okay, so first let's draw a circle with a smaller circle inside. Did a diamond on the top. Some lines across. Did some lines for the shiny. There, a diamond ring. We're ready for our thinking chair.